question, that means that there are at least 7,000 people roughly matching my description. 7,000 people look like me, 7,000 people sound like me, scattered across the land and sea. Not just one of those faces, don't you see? How can you and I have ever been meant to be, if I am one of so many? But if I am one in a million, then you are also one in a million. If we multiply those two fractions, then we find that a connection has a likelihood of one in a trillion. How unlikely it is then that you and I can sit here together as the leaves blow by, as the cold wind whispers to the sky, as the seasons change, and as the summer dies. These thoughts have long been occupying my mind. On our own we might be common, but together we are one of a kind. By this rationale, by these calculations, I think we find that you and I were never meant to be.